Congratulations to CAC's class of 2020. Pinky and I wish you happiness and success.
Hi, class of 2020. As your class president and fellow classmate, I just want to say how proud I am of all of you for tackling this change we were faced with and reaching the finish line. I will cherish every moment I've had with you during these 4 years at CHC. No matter what friend group we were in, sport we played, club we were a part of, I thank God for bringing such an amazing group of people together. I cannot wait to see you all when we are able to graduate together as a class. Until then, enjoy your families and stay strong. Cheers.
Congratulations, class of 2020 graduate.
Congratulations, graduates. You should be so proud of yourselves to reach this point in your career, and best of luck moving forward.
Congratulations to our master's graduates, and especially to our new doctors of psychology. We're so proud of you.
Hi, class of 2020. I'm Katie O'Neill Rotundo, class of 2015.
And I'm Brandon Rotundo, class of 2016.
And we are so proud of you for graduating. That's an awesome thing. And we can't wait to see what you do in the future.
And remember to love the dear neighbor. Cheers.
Cheers.
Graduates of the class of 2020, I toast you. May you always do the good, choose the right, and walk humbly with your God. And I pray that your wildest dreams come true. Congratulations.
On behalf of the entire master's and doctoral faculty and staff, I want to wish all of our graduate students from every program sincere congratulations on this tremendous achievement. I also want to extend special congratulations to our master's psychology graduates on both campuses and to our brand new doctors of psychology. We look forward to celebrating with you in person as soon as possible.
Hi to the class of 2020. What a remembrance this is going to be. Nothing like we've ever lived through before. But you know this is going to make you stronger and better in the long run. And we're so proud of everything you've accomplished and can't wait to see your wonderful path as time goes on. Don't forget, we're here for you forever. Best of luck to all of you.
Congratulations, class. This is such an honor to be able to help you through everything. And like Nancy said, we're always here for you. So congratulations. What a great thing to accomplish.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This will certainly be a year to remember. Our heart goes out to you because we're sure you're not spending it the way that you had anticipated, but this will certainly be a way to remember it in the future. And it is no slight to the accomplishments that you have. So a toast to you. Congratulations. And we look forward to seeing you in the future.
Congratulations to all of our new doctors of psychology.
A heartfelt congratulations to doctors of psychology.
Congratulations to everyone, and especially our doctors of psychology.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. While we may not be together, that doesn't mean we don't see all of your many accomplishments. We're so very proud of you, and we raise this glass as a toast to your future. Let's go.
Cheers, class of 2020. While we would love to be together right now, we are all spread apart, but our hearts are all joined together in celebrating all of your achievements. Congratulations.
Hi, class of 2020. This is Caitlin Kane coming from the class of 2013. Congratulations on graduating and all your accomplishments here at Chestnut Hill. You should be so proud of yourselves. And I can't wait to hear and see what you do next and what you contribute to the world. Cheers.
Hey, everyone. I know these past couple months have been really challenging for a whole lot of reasons, and I know we all wish we could be celebrating our senior year as normal, but a pandemic doesn't change the fact that our year, the class of 2020, has accomplished so much in our time at Chestnut Hill. Like, we are award-winning athletes, insightful academics, amazing leaders, and above all, a group of students who are unafraid to put in the work to earn all that we have these past 4 years. So here's to us. I'm very proud of our class, and I can't wait to celebrate with everyone in person. Cheers.
Hello, class of 2020. I'd first like to congratulate you on making it to the end of your college career. Now, I would like to raise a toast to the class of 2020, wishing you all on your future endeavors. Know that while this crisis has delayed our commencement, we will still be able to celebrate this monumental occasion on May 9th by looking back on the memories that each of us have made over the past 4 years.
Hi, I'm Jeannie Schwirley of the class of 1965. Welcome to the Alumni Association. This is my wish for you. May you always be blessed with walls for the wind, a roof for the rain, a warm cup of tea by the fire, laughter to cheer you, those who love near you, and all that your heart might desire. It's on my favorite teacup.
Congratulations, Griffins. We can't wait for you to be home on the hill so we can celebrate in person.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. As a representative from the class of 1992, we welcome you into the Alumni Association.
Congratulations, class of 2020. From the Office of Institutional Advancement, we are so very proud of you. Today, you become alumni of this great college. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
2020.
Hi, friends. It's me, your pal Griffin 2. Congrats on graduating. That's awesome.
Tosca here. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. I'm so proud of all of you.
We love you, we're proud of you, and we're all a family. We can't wait to celebrate with you in person.
Remember, once a Griffin, always a Griffin.
Once a Griffin, always a Griffin.
Cheers to you, Griffins. Once a Griffin, always a Griffin.
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 Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Cheers!
You guys did it!
Woo!